case, you notice the brush connectors pointing down, pointing up. So it would be in a clockwise rotation looking at it from the rear. So your brush connectors would be, this one would be up, and then that one would be down, like so. You would line the two wires that goes to the opening. So you would just drop this into place. Okay. Make sure this is all the way up. Don't let it dangle down. And you would take some securing screws. Lock it in a little bit. And secure it. Not tighten, just get it started. And then connect the brushes. Okay. I will go ahead and bend these down like so. Just like that. Then I would go ahead and secure it.